Willie Mitchell is a former professional football cornerback who played for 8 seasons from 1964 to 1971. Mitchell was born on August 28, 1940 in San Antonio, Texas. In college, Mitchell played for the Tennessee State Tigers in Nashville, Tennessee. Over 8 seasons, Mitchell played for the Kansas City Chiefs and the Houston Oilers,